and we're getting started. So my voice is not even here. I can speak here, or if you want me to speak in the mic.
Just speak
in the mic. Speak in the mic or here. So guys, so thank you for all for coming here. So I will be sharing my experience that how you can use your blog for your branding to get the business, to get the leads. So let's get started. So my introduction, Nitin Vaswani. I'm the founder of Bloggers Ideas, Bragging Rights. I'm a Payoneer brand ambassador and I love branding myself. So that's my power. Photography is a drug to me. And so now I get started at how did I get Payoneer. So people ask me that how I got Payoneer deal as a brand ambassador. So you might be thinking that how did I get Payoneer. So how many guys here you attend events, networking events? Have you attended the last event, India Affiliate Summit? So you, only two guys there, okay. So Payoneer just was hunting profiles online. They were searching for bloggers, digital marketers from India, okay. So I have optimized my blog, Bloggers Ideas, for these keywords like SEO bloggers in India, digital marketers in India. So they just found my profile, LinkedIn profile, blog and all these things. So they just found my profile and they just shoot a mail to me that we are having a networking dinner here in Delhi itself and they are looking for brand ambassador for India, Payoneer. Payoneer is a global online payment solution, so you guys are aware. So Delhi was the place and that exact moment, because when we were in the event right now, so we just got an idea that Payoneer is looking for a brand ambassador, right? So me and my friend Chitra just started planning at that moment that we need to get Payoneer on our side. Whatever happens, I need to get Payoneer at our side. So what we did, we just tried to talk with the Payoneer team that how we can help Payoneer in India for branding and to get the leads for them. So after 2 days, we got a mail from there that we had been selected. Just because one thing that people focus on events is that eating. So whenever people go to events, they just focus on eating, just roaming here, and they don't do the networking. So this is the main thing that people lack. At Indian Affiliate Summit, I have seen very few entrepreneurs who were doing networking or meeting the experts out there. Nobody was focused on that. I have seen. Rohan was there, Rohan was focused, my friends were there, Akshay and all. They were focused. But most of the people at events, they just focus on eating or roaming here. So don't just eat, do networking with the right people. So that is the key that you can increase your sales, your business from your blog. So social media ethics. So how many guys are aware of some social media ethics? So do you? All our guys on Facebook, right? So do you like this bullshit things like hi, hello dialogues? What is your view on this? Hi, hello, how are you bro? How's your life? It is annoying for me guys. So please, whenever you are approaching a person who is already a renowned brand or he's bigger than you, so try to avoid all these dialogues. Hi, hello, how are you bro? How's your life? So avoid all these kind of shitty dialogues. So these dialogues will not help you to get and reply from them. Start professionally. Try to see that what is the person profile, what kind of work he or she is doing online. So try to do a bit of research on that person. So this will help you to get that how to approach that person. So if you are approaching a big guy in affiliate marketing, so I will approach him, hey John, I just saw your blog. Your blog is amazing. You are sharing very good tips about affiliate marketing. You are an inspiration to me. So from that, I can get a reply from big people who are already making a millions through their blogs. So this is the way you should approach on Facebook or on social media right now. So don't add friends just to increase the likes or show off. I've seen many friends in my Facebook, they're just adding people just to show off. Ki yaar mere itne sare friends hai, I have these kind of friends. So this will not help you. Try to have your social media clean profile. If you see my Facebook profile, it's very neat and clean. I don't share shitty updates. I just share which is helpful for my readers and audience. I share very useful things. I share other people's content also. So don't promote yourself. Promote yourself, but don't overdo it. Try to share other contents, other thinking also. Have a clean. So follow the target audience. Always. Whenever you are on social media, try to follow the target audience. Interact with them. Because most of the people, they're just on Facebook, they're just uploading pictures, they are just chatting. I don't use Facebook or social media for just chatting. I just use Facebook business to get the business out of it. This is a very important thing. Stop making fake profiles like SEO Neha, SEO Shruti on Facebook. Guys, stop this bullshit seriously. So this will not help you to get some leads. It will not help you in building your personal brand. I've seen, I get many fake friend request from these kind of profiles. SEO Neha, SEO should be digital marketing expert Neha, all these shitty profiles. So please avoid all these shits. How experts like Neil Patel use their social media? So you know Neil Patel, right? So see how he used his Instagram, Instagram post, what kind of stuff he is sharing online, and how many followers he has? 34,000 plus. Neat and clean profile. He's sharing his inspirational posts, news. So this, so that kind of feed is helping him to get the leads to show him that he's an expert in personal branding. You guys know Gary Vaynerchuk. Anyone here know Gary Vaynerchuk? If you don't know Gary Vaynerchuk, so entrepreneurship is not for you. Sorry. He's the guy who will tell you that you should hustle in entrepreneurship. I follow him and I see his video that how he's sharing his ideas about a startup entrepreneurship. So start following this guy. Note his name, Gary Vaynerchuk. He's one of the renowned entrepreneurs. He's an investor in Uber, Twitter also. Gary Vaynerchuk. See how he brand himself. See his Twitter profile. Our profile. He's himself presenting that he's an authority in that niche. Audience is around him. So he's showing him. These are things that you should do. See how I am branding my LinkedIn profile. Jiten Vaswani, blog consultant expert. So this is the thing that you can use on LinkedIn. So LinkedIn is very important for your branding. You see how I'm using the Wingdings. You are aware of Wingdings? Wingdings. Have you seen some special symbol is there? Before available, there is some kind of arrow button is there. These are Wingdings. Wingdings. So note it down if you don't know this. Wingdings. They are important for your social media branding. So you can use selective Wingdings to capture the attention of big people, or if you want to do a job or if you want to do entrepreneurship. So these things are very important. See your Twitter profile, how I am showing that, yeah, I am a renowned person in personal branding. So personal branding, averaging points. First of all, the important thing is that in your personal branding, always book your own domain name. Do you agree with this? This domain is very important. Right now, I don't have my domain name. I made a mistake. jitendravaswani.com. I don't have a domain name. I made a mistake. So I don't want you guys to make a mistake in owning your own personal brand. xyz.com. I have my domain name, personal branding, jitendra.co. I don't have .com. I made a mistake. So I don't want you guys to make a mistake in owning a domain name. It's very important for your branding. Neil Patel holds neilpatel.com. Gary Vaynerchuk holds garyvaynerchuk.com. It's personal branding. Book your own social media channels. Suppose you are on Instagram, so try to use same name like instagram.com/xyz, facebook.com/xyz. So try to use the same username on all social media channels. So this will help people to find you. If you use some kind of name like Lucky Boy Akshar, Happy Boy Akshar, these kind of things will not work on Instagram or Facebook. So try to use the same username on all social media channels. So if you Google my name, GKN Vasu, so you can see that I have the same username on my social media profile, like Pinterest, Instagram, Facebook, and all this. Don't use this funky name like Tech Blogger, XYZ. Don't use this. And have same username. So it's very important for your brand. Start writing your own personalized quotes. Do you agree that if you write your own quotes, right now I'm focusing on writing my own quotes. So this is very important for me that if people search Jiten Vaswani quotes, so my branding will show that yeah, he's the guy who is writing these kind of quotes. So this will inspire people, so they will follow you. They will consider you, yeah, he's the guy who is in authority making the quotes also. So use this. Start using social media very wisely, more professional and less personal. If you want to be an entrepreneur, start using social media very professionally. Don't waste your time in all these bullshit things. So keep building your skills, learn from the experts. I've shown you Neil Patel, Gary Vaynerchuk, so they are the experts. They use the social media to show that they are expert in their niche. So use them. And develop your brand mantra. I have my own brand mantra that I'm good at personal branding. You might be having some experts like you are designing expert, you are blogging expert. So show that. So have your own brand mantra. This is very important that yes, I am XYZ, I am a great designer or a coder. Have something new. So make quality and non-negotiable. Don't work for clients who pay you at a very cheap price. Don't work for these kind of, because you are building your own brand, In the beginning, you can work at a price, but if you build a brand, suppose you are a brand as well, so you don't work at a very cheap price. So this will always impact your brand presence if you work at a very cheap price. Work at your own ethics. Learn how you can increase your awareness. So build connection with your niche experts. Follow an expert on LinkedIn, Facebook. I use my Facebook to follow the experts in my niche because my niche is online money making. So I follow all these big experts. I made a good connection with them. Right now, I have a huge friend list on Facebook that is the only having a bloggers or affiliates who are making millions of online in a month. I build a good relation with them. So don't add friends, useless friends. And clicking pictures with your niche expert to build trust. Do you agree that if you click your pictures with a niche expert, like if I'm going to some event, big events, and I found Neil Patel is there, so I will click picture with him. So this will show my brand that he's a trust, he's a credible resource. So always try to click the pictures whenever you're going in any events, seminars, if you find some experts there. Try to have a good picture there. This is not a show off, but it will help you to increase in your trust in personal brand. So this is very important. You know John Chow? Anyone know John Chow? So John Chow is a top affiliate marketer and a blogger who is making around $7 lakh per month from his own personal brand, johnchow.com. $7 lakh. It's not 7 lakh rupees, dollars he's making from his own personal brand. So see how he's using his own blog, his personal brand, johnchow.com, home blog. See the segmentation is there. Advertise, make money, his video, time, money and feeding. So these are some call to action buttons that you should have on your portfolio. John Chow is using his only single blogs to make millions out of it in a month only. Follow that. I am using my own personal portfolio like Jitin Vasani Speaking Venture. So I am showing all things there that what kind of expert I am there. If you want to hire me as a speaker, you want to see testimonials, what kind of testimonials I have. So on my portfolio, jitendra.co, so you can see that what kind of call to action buttons I have. Louis Hoff, you know Louis Hoff? Anyone here? He is also a professional football player, but he was hurt badly in some of his game. Now he is a full-time online marketer and he's making money online. Louis Hoff. He is using his own name, louishoff.com, and making millions out of this. What kind of branding stuff he is doing, so you must follow him, Louis Hoff. He's a branding expert. Chris Duggar is another branding expert and digital marketing expert. See how he uses his blog homepage for showing his brand presence, as seen on entrepreneur.com Forbes. So right now, if you have seen my blogger's idea latest design, I've changed it. If you've seen the blogger's idea, I have just focused on more on branding stuff. Right now, that way I'm featured. So you can see that I'm featured on Huffington Post, Examiner, all these big sites right now. So use your portfolio. See how they build it. So this will increase you to get some like Gary Vaynerchuk again. See his blog about books, media appearances, investment, hire me to speak. He's making money through speaking also. So people pay him $20,000 per $20,000. So you can see. Mary Folio, one of my inspiration to change my blog layout. She's the one who inspired me. See how she's using her portfolio for branding. See her pictures are very neat and clean, and it is see her code, bet anything you want in your life. So these are some call to action buttons that you should have in your book portfolio. Adam Brown is one of the best author seller about this, the promise of a pencil, and he is having the testimonial from the biggest Richard Branson, and he is showing on his portfolio that I had the testimonial from Richard Branson. He says automatically if you have testimonial from big clients or big guys, so this will help you to get more clients and the more trust in online world. Adam Brown, Golden Rule, your network is your net worth. You agree with this point? If you do the networking with the right people, so this will help you to increase your brand and you can get the clients as much as you want. Networking is the key here. Do that networking with the right people. One, networking. Nobody focuses on building a relationship, instead they focus on money. Money will come if you build a good relationship with people. Right now I'm building a good relationship with my experts in niche. So it's easy for me to make money from that. It's easy. So build relationships. So these are some very important points. Don't poke your nose in everyone's business. In India, it's always there that people poke their nose in every minute. कि ये क्या कर रहा है? What he is doing? Please focus on your own work. Focus on your own work. Don't focus that what he is doing. Focus on your work. Money will come if you build solid relationships. It will come, guys. Trust me. If you build good relationships with people, it's very important. Networking power. Through my own network, I got a testimonial from these big clients. Zach Moskowitz, Ron Jackson, he's the owner of BN Journal. So you can see that what kind of work I'm doing, and I'm building a good relationship because I'm meeting them at the events. And after coming from events, I mail them, hey, Jitendra, we had a great meeting at the event and blah, blah. So I show them that what kind of work I'm doing. Mailing. After the events, you have their cards, okay? Right? So try to mail them. Sorry, try to add them on LinkedIn, Facebook, wherever you can find them. Add them. Don't you throw these cards. These cards are very important at working. So nobody save the cards, nobody does after events posting and emailing. Do this stuff. So this will help you. Whenever I go to events, I take the cards and after coming from the events, I drop a mail. Hey, it was a nice meeting you. I saw your work, I saw your blog, it is very amazing. So can we do something on our products and all this? So this has always helped me to grow my own brand. How to find experts? So do you join any groups, social media groups, Facebook groups? If you are expert in online marketing, so you must join Facebook groups. From there, you can easily find out what kind of experts are there online right now. Okay, so this will help you to find the experts in niche. So I found one site like Digital Product Blueprint Express, and on that I found that these comments are there. These comments. So from these comments, I can see that these are already authority persons. So I try to add them on Facebook, and they added me. So I try to find these kind of people online wherever I find that these people are highly active. See Facebook, see some sites where some product launches are there. So from there you can add them, and this will help you to grow own network. Remember, it's not money that matters, it's how you use it that determines its true value. You have the money, but you should know how to use it in the right way. So this is a very key point here. So where you can find me? On Jitendra. Twitter, Jitendra Blogger, Facebook, Jitendra Vaswani Official, Instagram, Jitendra Vaswani, Google Plus, Jitendra. See, I am using the same name, Jitendra Vaswani. So this is the brand name. So you can subscribe on my blog if you want some more updates on that, how you can start your blog. So guys, this is my short presentation, and see you at the top of the world. Keep hustling. So I will leave up to you now. You can ask me some direct questions. So I don't want to just show. And just I want to solve your problem. So ask me your doubts related to personal branding, blogging, and how you want to start your blog. So you can ask me direct questions to me right now. Yeah.
Right now, I'm using WordPress right now.
Okay.
Change it to platform.
Right? You use WordPress.com?
No, not WordPress. I use my own domain, but I use WordPress.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, develop. If you know the coding, CSS stuff, so you need to, if you know this, so this is good for you, but as I am a blogger, I am not aware of this coding, so I have my team there.
I was actually asking, do I need to continue it in WordPress or do I need to change it for better?
WordPress is the best platform. It's the best platform for blogging and brand. It's very easy and it's very feasible. It's the best platform in the world right now. So I use WordPress for all my blogs and sites. Yeah. Can you be so loud, please?
If I have a business, say a company, and I am running that company, should I be involved in digital marketing, personal branding also of myself, or just focus all the attention on my company brand?
Both you can do. When I was doing a job, I used to focus on my own branding stuff and my company branding stuff also.
So we have a team.
Yeah.
So, just honestly, because personal branding takes time.
It takes time.
If a person is starting, spending a lot of time in personal branding, then you won't be able to focus on because the startup may not have should we focus on the CEO personal branding or all the team members or
brand? I would recommend that brand should be.
Only
XYZ is a brand, so you should focus on that brand. If CEO wants to do his own personal branding, so he can create his own portfolio, so he can start his own branding. So it's all depend on how you track your brand and how you do use it. So it's very important. So follow these guys, as I mentioned, Louis Org. They are running their own businesses and they are running their own client business. So you can use that. Any more questions here? Yeah.
Suppose if I'm not satisfied with the services of my domain provider,
okay.
So can I migrate it from to the different domain provider?
Yeah, sure. If you are GoDaddy, you can ship to BigRock, Bluehost, all things. So shipping. Hosting is very important for your brand. Suppose you are running your own blog and you are hosting it, because I have seen that if you don't use good hosting services, so this is very bad thing for your own brand. So use the good hosting service online. So there are many big brands like InMotion, Bluehost, all these big brands are there. So their hosting is very good as compared to others. Right. So I have used them. So I